dreams of giving his child the best possible education, and his struggle, his the length that he would go to eventually put his child in a situation where the child would get the opportunity. And it's inspired from real incidents. And Adil and Priyanka have played the parent of the child. And it was shot in Jharkhand, Ranchi. And the rest is the movie. Parents kisi bhi galat raste pe chale gaye hain, lekin unke jehan mein bhi seekhne ki ichha hai. ऐसी एक कहानी, ऐसी एक बात मेरे दिमाग में थी और उसी से उपजी थी ये कहानी।
बहुत खूब कहानी, इतनी सुंदर है प्रियंका। How was your experience? Any one memorable moment that you remember while shooting the film?
Hi, good evening everybody. It's such an honor to be here. I am looking forward to watching Pareeksha myself. It's I think our Pareeksha as well, in a way. My memorable experience is just working with Mr. Jha. I think he's just he's fantastic. He's the epitome of a father figure, and he takes care of everybody very, very well. And he's always done you know, the best work in his life. So this was quite an experience for me for sure. And this is my second film with Adil.
Yes, it was really wonderful because we've been friends for a while, and now Prakash Ji and I are friends as well. Thank you.
Thank you, Priyanka. Well, Adil, before I come to you, we have a lot of fans here who are interestingly wanting to ask you some questions as well. But I'd like to invite here our festival director. Please give it up, a round of applause for none other than Chaitanya, sir. Chaitanya, please join us here on the red carpet. Chaitanya, why don't I request you to say a few words, and then I'd like to have a quick chat with Adil.
Good evening. What should I say? It's an absolute honor to stand next to people who have mattered in the film industry, who have given us stories, who have given us ideas, who have given us films which are unprecedented, and people want to hear them more than hear me. So thank you so much for the opportunity. Back to Adil.
Thank you, Chaitanya. Adil, I'm going to hand over the mic to you. Your fans are waiting to hear from you. Tell us a little about the experience of Pareeksha first, and then how do you feel here, being here on the 50th edition of the film?
My experience with the Pareeksha started when Prakashji, I met him in Assam, and he narrated the story, and I was almost in tears, and so was he while he was narrating the story. And I thought, and I asked him, is it a real story? And he said, it's based on a real incident or story. So I immediately felt that, okay. So all generally, when stories are based on truth, it has got, it gets a different strength, and it connects with people, it resonates deeper into people. And and he being the guide and facilitator of the story and of the actors and the characters, I was completely in total, you know, safe hands. And he also made me do a lot of hard work. He's a taskmaster. He made me pull the rickshaw, and also organized and arranged my leg massage as well. So it was great working with him. And this woman here, Priyanka Bose, this is my second film, and it's always lots of fun to work with her. Sorry, have I pushed too hard? And being in IFFI, I'm very happy to be here. This is, I think, the first time we walked, we walked together. Is this the, yeah, this was the thing, in 2012, 2011. And again, I'm here, and I'm very happy that Russia is the focus here on the 50th year of IFFI, because we hardly get to see Russian films, and I think one of the best films in the world are made by Russians. one of the great actors of the world, is from are from Russia, and the father of modern acting was born, is produced from Russia. So I'm very happy to be here. Thank you so much. Thank you for coming here and listening to this guy.
Thank you, Adil. Ladies and gentlemen, let's give a big round of applause to Team Pareeksha. Thank you, Chaitanya sir, for being with us here on the red carpet. Thank you, Prakash sir, for being with us here. Priyanka and Adil, I wish you all the very best. Keep shining and keep sharing with us all this great acting. We invite you now inside to join us for